Okay, and we're live. Playing Amnesia today. I haven't played Amnesia in forever. Figure, might as well get back into it since I have my face cam up now. Even though it's kind of like starts using face cam, immediately plays game that makes it not very visible. Sorry for that. There's nothing I can do. I gotta play in the dark, dude. I gotta play in the dark. And if I don't, then it looks weird. If I play it like with the lights on, it like messes up everything. So, going in the dark. Okay, so last time I was playing this, it was a shit show. Absolute shit show. What that means is just fucking, there's just this pig over here that just fucks me up every time. Also, I have the game brightness turned all the way up because you can't see it in the stream. I don't think you can see shit. Even when I have my lantern up, you can't really see anything. Okay. Can I even see? I feel like I can almost see him just like from the lantern. Oh, nice, I can. Wait, kind of. I can't actually get all the way up on here. What the fuck? Oh, I'm just not crouched. Oh, okay, I see. There's no crouch jumping in this, like Half-Life. It's kind of disappointing. Okay, so yeah, there's a pig over there somewhere. He always fucking runs at me and shit. So I think what I have to do here is I have to sort of run past him. Or else he like just tickles my asshole. So yeah. Basically what this stream's gonna be like. I don't see him yet. He usually tickles me by this time. This is weird. Is he over this way? Oh, now I'm spooked because he's not in the same place. I was expecting him one place and now he's not in that place. So now I'm iffy. Where he is. Could he be? Because I know he walks around a little bit, but. Huh. Totally thought he was just chilling out right there. He's over here. Maybe I just forgot exactly where he was or something. Okay. This game generally gives you some warning signs before it tickles your butthole. So I should be able to look out for those, which is the flickering lights, flickering lantern, blah blah blah. Sorry, I'm getting a walkthrough right now. I don't mean to. I'm just kinda working myself back into it. I haven't played like scary games much at all lately. Even though this game isn't that good for a scary game. Oh. He's coming from that direction. Okay. See, that's usually I can tell. Lights start flickering in whatever direction he's coming from. Etc., etc. We should be able to hide over here or something. I think. Preferably, I wouldn't trigger him. I don't want the pig to be triggered. And now we wait. I don't know if he's gonna come this way. Yeah, picky, picky, picky. Yeah, little pick, 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 pick. He's gonna be over here somewhere. This game tends to murder you slowly, though. It's not like in other games like Outlast or Resident Evil 7. I've been watching that. Not playing it, sorry, but watching it, and it's been pretty. It looks like a really good game, actually. Certain ways. I don't see him. Oh shit, if I stand in certain places, I can. Oh, I can see him. Oh, you can't see him at all, but my brightness is turned up so high I can see him. You think you can see me? He's shambling. You can't. Oh, this is disappointing. I don't like being able to see things that you can't see yourself. Oh, the light didn't flicker for him. Actually, it does. That's weird. Can you see him now? Oh, you can see him now. Okay, cool. Yes. Wait, why did all the machinery stop when he started walking? Is he moving? He's gliding around. Holy shit. That's a fucking new move. I wasn't even prepared for that. Damn, dude. I kind of want to go back and see if I can see him some more. Because if I stand up against this wall, it like. Oh shit. He's gliding around. What the fuck? Can you see him? He's just gliding towards me. Holy shit. He doesn't even need a fucking moving animation. He's got all that he needs. Yeah, so if I stand up against this wall for some reason, I can see better. I don't know why. I'm not gonna question what the game's doing at this point. This game got such bad reviews compared to the first one. First one's like overwhelmingly positive. This one's like, it's shit game. Total shit. Okay, I wanna find out where he is so I can sneak by. Even though he glides around now, so it's like, whew, fucking. The gloves are off in terms of. Oh, wait, shit. He's walking. He's walking. I think he's just right on the other side of the conveyor belt. I'm sorry if this is like a boring video to watch. I don't think this game is that long though. So maybe we could beat it in this stream even. That'd be nice. I'll be over with this shit post. Get back to the real spooks, which is Alien Isolation. Yeah, I think what gets me most in scary games, it's like, yeah, it's like I'm not that scared of like what's actually chasing me. I'm just scared of my guy dying. Like I don't actually want to die, so I just get really stressed out about trying to keep my guy alive and safe. I can't see him anymore. Now I'm pressed up against this wall. It's not giving me the magic illumination that the other wall was giving me. Okay, I think we need to go down these over here. I think this is where I gotta go. Yeah, it's looking like it. Woo! I don't know if this is safety or is this a good thing? Oh, he just oinked at me. He's like, "Fuck you!" You think you can make it past? Okay, which button do I have to press? And there we go. What did that dark voice instruct me to do? Onto the pistons, into the tunnels, and onto the bilge pumps. And if the door should be locked, I will have to find another means of ascent. I cannot trust him, but my path is set. I shall ignore those noises, that snuffling, those shuffling steps below me. I will brave whatever lurks beneath, and I will save them. Kitties! My kitties! Okay, Dad. Whatever you say, Dad. We totally wanted to go to Disneyland anyway, not to fucking. I don't see any pigs. I'm probably safe, right? What if this thing just starts and shoves me off? So what's gonna happen? Okay, well, fuck it. I don't see anything, so. Oh, I didn't actually have to drop all the way down in. Nice. Let's go, fam. Adventure. Adventure awaits. Knock, knock. Okay. Fucking no package for you then, bitch. I'm not even gonna leave a note. I'm taking it right back to the UPS center. You can deal with it. You can fucking deal with it. I'm returning the sender that shit. Is that where I am? I will never know. I like I'm still creeping around. Really don't need to. Oh, the crew arrived this morning and I had to drive directly to a workshop. The boy is magically presented. It's so like a 90-second. He's human. Oh, I can't. I'm just, there's too many words, dude. There's too many words. You get like two paragraphs. Well, two small paragraphs, and I'll read it. Two really large paragraphs that are basically like four paragraphs. No, it's not gonna happen, okay? Forget about that shit. Really? Where the fuck am I supposed to? I guess I could walk through the fucking coal trench then. Damn it. I'm gonna get my pants all dirty. People are gonna think I'm a coal miner. Be like, fuck, dude. I'm actually a male model named Zoolander. Oh shit. I actually found out before stream that I could play this with a controller if I wanted. But then I was like, fuck that shit. You can't see anything, can you? Oh, that's kinda. So I gotta turn on my lantern for you guys, I guess. There you go. Now you can kinda see what I'm doing. That's really. It's max! It's maximum brightness. I don't know why it does this. It's like OBS and Twitch that both fuck up brightness settings. Seems like. This isn't where I started, right? No, it isn't. Okay. So yeah, now I'm gonna get fucked by the pigs because I have to turn on my lantern for you guys. Bunch of shitters. Okay, that's all blocked off, right? Yeah, I am a person that does the whole trying to see around things. Does it work? I think it works. That's why I do it. I'm a professional, don't fucking question it. Oh, there's a pig. He's coming. That pig was on the fucking move. Do you see that shit? You probably can't see it. He's moaning over there. Probably had some pig sex. It's probably not even very sexual either. Wait, is there a pig down here? Yeah, pig, 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 pig. Hello? I thought I heard one. My pig friends, they're not coming out to play. They don't actually love me. Piggies. My sweet little piggies. Okay, it's flickering, but I don't see anybody. I got max brightness up, so I know what the fuck's going on. I think he might be in that door right there. I think that's what's up. But I'm gonna fucking speed run this shit. Okay. Yeah, he's definitely. Let me in! He's a fucking pig, dude. You don't even know. You don't even fucking know. Alright, so I think I'm gonna have to open this in GTFO. The window's flashing? What the fuck? You see that? How does that even make any sense? Window, why are you flashing? Hello? Hello? Oh yeah, just fucking get me in there, dude. Oh yeah, bitch. Fuck yeah. In the nest of eggs. I think I just skipped a jump scare. I think. I could be wrong. But I'm speed running, so don't question when I speed run. So, oh, what the fuck did the game crash? Oh, well, there we go. Okay, crashed for a second. It's a risky dude. It's gonna spook me in real life, IRL. Where's my? There it is. Wait, oh shit! That was risky. I'm gonna have to hide in here. Turn that off. Oh, ow! Rough rider. Rough rider. It's a rough ride, dude. What's happening? Oh, we're being dropped into hell. A quick descent right into hell. No biggie. Okay, we're good. We're gonna get like a spooky pig jump scare. Open up. Let's get out of here. Fuck this place. Nope. Ring a ding ding, dude. Okay, residents. That just freeze again? No. No. I think it froze. Is this game naturally a PC game? Because I was gonna say this port sucks, because it's all broken and shit, but I think it's just naturally a PC game, so this game just sucks. I think that's the thing. Because I couldn't even play it in full screen because it kept over, like spilling over into my other monitor, and whatever I did, it just had this black bar in the other screen, and it was just like frustrating. And my mouse was like stuck in the square of the game, like the top left square. Like it was like their like field of where the mouse should be was like offset or something. It was really weird. Okay, so I oh, what? That was interesting. As soon as I clicked it, unfroze. I guess it was just waiting for me to click. Weird. Interesting. Okay. Well then. Oh, here's my little chair. And get my hair cut here. Let's make a noise. It's so stupid that I had to turn on my thing because I do not need my lantern at all. Actually, yeah. For me, basically the part with the lantern is the same color as everything else. That's just how it is. In order to facilitate assimilation of tissue groups, a compound is required or the cells will not bond. Disposal of non-bonded. A real video game. This video game sucks, dude. But, you know, I guess, whatever. It's okay. Like, it's just kind of a shame for Amnesia. Because Amnesia Dark Descent is so much better than this one. This one's kind of ballsy. Can I operate these? Operate. Let me in. Oh, yes. I'm into bondage. Fuck yeah. Let me look into the light, too. Here, just keep, put this in position. Oh, fuck yeah. Oh, yeah. Okay, I'm ready for my operation. Oh, put me under, Doc. Put me under. Do whatever you gotta do to save me. Oh. Oh, yeah. Okay, wait. That bell is not properly. There we go. Okay. Oh, shit, the light's all fucked up now. Here we go. There we are. Okay. Time to operate. Let's do this shit. Get the cancer out of my body. Been playing too much League of Legends lately. I haven't actually. I haven't played League in a long time. Hello? Anybody down there? Doesn't hold the lantern. Shit, already, dude? It really doesn't, though. I mean, I don't know. At first, I thought it did. It seemed interesting, but I don't know. As it's gone on, it just seemed pretty shitty. Luxury wall? No? Okay, nothing. What is this? I got my own little fucking Mayan temple. Awesome. That's what I'm talking about. Glasses. Fuck yeah. Give me them specs. Oh, yeah. Bottom drawer. No. Fucking no Playboy magazines. What kind of factory is this that people don't carry Playboy everywhere? Also, Forced Arrow. Starting the month off early. Off the smell of puns in the morning. Okay, I guess I'll go this way. Also, I just want to say that since you just started watching, I have my brightness turned all the way up because OBS captures it weirdly. So I can see shit that you can't see. Like, you just see things, like, semi-normally. But right now, everything is, like, daylight for me. Ah, pig! Ah, the pig! Spooky pig! Oh, he disappeared? What the fuck? Pig. Are you okay, dude? He was walking on his hind legs. That can't be comfortable for a pig. Pig, you in here? Should I go the other way? Is this risky business? Let's go the other way. Run! I just want to get there quicker. Not really trying to run from anything. Maybe the same thing will happen this way, though. Holding pens. That doesn't sound good at all. What is this one? Low temperature storage. Those are both terrible because it's like a refrigerator full of dead pigs, isn't it? You were just scared to turn the brightness all the way up. Yeah. I could turn it back down to what it normally was, and then you couldn't even really see anything with my lantern on. Also, I'm using my lantern all the time, even though I wouldn't normally. Just so that you can see things. Oh, fucking pull that shit on. Ah! Oh no! Shit! What have I done? Turn it on. It's broken. It's fucking broken. This is some bullshit. Pig. Don't spook me, pig. Don't be spooking me. I kind of hate that they spawn the pigs in, like, when you walk to a certain point. But, oh! What does it say? Armed. I got the armed. You better be afraid, bitch. Got the fucking armed. Okay, I guess I stick that here. There we go. Oh, yeah. Message received or sent. You turn it up in OBS, that doesn't affect your game. Does it work? But see, if I turn it up... I think I just heard the pig. If I turn it up in OBS, then it'll fuck up other games. Brings game and game affects us both. Yeah. I know. But here, okay. Let me see if I can fix it, but like if bit. Let's just turn it back. I guess actually it's doing it by the game capture thing, so I think it's separate for each game if I do it this way. So I think it'll be okay. Thinking about it. Okay, now if I go here and I turn these options back to 5. I look okay. Looks pretty good. It almost looks too bright now. Let me fix this shit. Dude, Wi-Fi is where it's at, okay? Don't fucking question it. There we go. It's like too desaturated now. Don't know if I can fix that. I think that's about where it's at, though. Oh, I think so. Oh, I think that's about where it's at. Let me turn this off. Yeah, that looks pretty. That looks pretty normal. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. What am I doing? Oh, yeah, going this way. Watching the way the pigs. Oh, what the fuck? He just closed that door on me. This bitch. This bitch. Closed his fucking door on me. Hello? Knock, knock, motherfucker. Is this the right way? Spooky noises! Spooky noises! I don't know which way he's coming from. Because he could spawn back there. What? What is it, game? Tell me! Internet, my modem port. What is that? What is that fucking noise? Spooky noise. Spooky noise. Game's just like, you were supposed to keep going forward. I'm supposed to fucking chicken out immediately. Now you fucking ruined the whole thing. See, with games like this, I'm not sure if I'm supposed to wait all the time or not. I'm supposed to be waiting here, I'm supposed to be like running forward. It's like they usually want you to like hide and wait for the thing to go past, and then you go past. So it doesn't kill you. Shit, it's night. My girlfriend's at work. You wanna cuddle with me? Is that what you're saying? Okay, Forrester. You can cuddle. That's what you really need in your life. I'm just gonna close this door back up. I mean, that might fuck me, I guess, but. I just don't want him to spawn behind me. Don't fucking spawn behind me, please. Would appreciate it. I'd be wrapped up like. Okay, dude. Okay. Haha. The pun setup is real. Fucking A. Go away, pig. I don't need your shit right now. There's a fly in here. Fuck off. Fuck off, fly. Flies always get into the cold storage. It's the worst, dude. That's a map in Halo, by the way. Oh, it makes me want to play Halo now. Dude, if I could go back in time. I guess that wouldn't really help. Going back in time really will help. This is not the way I came in. Where am I? What happened? I'm in like some alternate. There's. What the fuck? This is not the way I came in. I'm in some alternate universe. Legit. Legit. This is fucking... I don't remember this being like this at all. You behind me? Run! Run! Oh shit! He got me! What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck? Run! Wait, what the? Onto his hands and they eroded in front of me. This is not the time, dude! We got a fucking pig behind us! Next time we will use an equal mix of infusion detail and also
disperser. No, no, just take him out. You could dump him in the river for all I care.
Don't dump the piggy in the river. Is he gone? Okay. How did I loop around like that? It didn't make any sense. Pig, are you okay? Did you trip and fall or something? I ran out the door, but you didn't follow me, so now I'm worried. Pig! Oh, you locked the door on me, you little bitch. What the fuck, pig? Who does that? We were just talking to each other. Call it impossible space. What is this? That little like rivet thing looks like an ID card with my face on it. Going into the holding pens. It's not even impossible space though, like it's just that didn't loop around like that. I don't know. Cause it's impossible space would be like, is that a pig? Would be like this doesn't fit or something, right? Yeah, whatever. Whatever the fuck. Pigs, are you okay in there? Yeah, they're probably doing fine. I actually want to check out back this way. My guy's fucking tall, dude. My guy named Mandus or something? Mandus is a tall bitch. What are these? What the fuck? Wait a second. Oh yeah, tubes. Okay, I can stick this. Done. What did that do? Did that accomplish anything? Cause I'm not sure where I'm supposed to go exactly. I mean, probably in the holding pens, but do I need to? Yeah, I mean, if it's an option, then I have to, right? Probably. Spooky. Spooky shit.
Oh, I'm not gonna make it out alive. It's all over. Ugh.
I like it. This is where jump scares happen. Cause they're gonna fucking ram against the sides of the Whoa, looks so cool. Doesn't that look awesome? Okay, pigs. We chill. We're all homies here, right? I'm pouring one out for my homies right now. Fucking pouring one out, don't worry about it. What is in there? Oh shit! My thing's in there now. Come out. Get out of there. Come out of there, Beaker! Beaker! My best friend! Fuck you! Oh, you can stay right there then. Look at that, he almost made it out! He's so close! Come on, man. Come on, you can do it, I believe in you. Come on, dude! Oh, physics. Oh, funny physics. Okay. Usually, once you get close to these things, they like jump out and spook you. Or whatever the fuck. I don't like scary games. It's too scary. Just too scary. Is he coming? You coming for me, bitch? And yeah, I know I said this game was bad, but don't let that imply that I can't be scared by it. Definitely can. I can just get up in here, can I? Oh, wait, what? Can I not? What's the point of opening that then? I can't jump, crouch jump in there. What the fuck? Mandus, get in there, bitch. too big. He's too fucking tall. Should I go? I've gone through that door. Yeah. This door's open. That's a fucking welcome gesture to me. You know the saying. Don't leave your door open. Hank might get in. Might fucking crawl in there, dude. Make himself at home. Fuck your shit up. Stop moaning at me. Jeez, stop having your pig sex. Come on. Okay. Your girlfriend told me she can sense and even sometimes see demons. Okay, forced arrow. Have things gotten interesting with you and the girlfriend? When are you going to go on your first exorcism? I want to hear about it. Can you record it? Can you stream it? I'd be down to watch that, dude. You'd probably get some views on that. Holy shit. Oh, okay, never mind. I thought you had commented enough to make it scroll. And then I looked and there was like a blank space at the bottom. I was like, whoa, shit, there's a blank space just randomly. Okay, anyway. Took delivery on another batch of imbeciles today. They are serious. Man, ever seen. No one asks where they go to. They're just League of Legends players. Dull brown eyes and filthy skin. Yeah, sounds about right. Probably really salty as fuck, too. Teddy! Mr. Ted's. Teddington's. Are they vacuuming? Sound like they got a vacuum going. At least the pigs are clean. Very clean pigs we have here. You didn't type a paragraph this time? Not yet. Oh, shit. Which way? One of these ways, there's a pig coming. But I can't tell which way. Which way do you think? Left or right? Where's the pig coming? Maybe the light was just scared of my teddy bear. Got freaked out. That happens. Is this spooking you? Me looking back and forth. There's just gonna be like a face. There's just that peers one of the times I look back and forth. Okay, seems safe. Gonna take my bear. Oh shit, sorry, grab me by the head. Oh, they're over vacuuming. There,
place it in the corner.
They're vacuuming.
What? You think I speak Prussian?
Prussian?
Do I look like an inbred hog, sir?
Oh shit.
Who gives a damn what it contains? Just
he just fucking dissed the Prussians. What an ass. She has the diary. She showed me where she's done drawings. She showed you. Huh. Just keep that out of the bedroom, man. It's all good. As long as you keep it out of the bedroom. That was weird. That door just blew open. But it clearly made a noise, so I know it blew open. It wasn't opened by a pig monster. It's all safe and secure. No pig monsters here. Not at all. We have been cleared of the pig monsters. We should make them into animations. I'd be down for that. Yeah, that would be a super creepy thing, though, if you did, like, actually see, like, demons or zombies or some shit. You coming? You can't ever tell with this game. Oh, you can see. Yeah. I don't know, dude. Noises. They don't make no sense. Trying to get me, game? Trying to spook me? You think you... I'm unspookable. Everybody knows that, dude. Heart of a lion. Fucking courage of steel. Does that make sense? Sure as hell does. I fucking know it does. What? Where is he? Oh, here he is. Here Mr. Pigs comes. Mr. Piggington. Oh, shit. He's walking around! Oh, my gosh. They look funny as shit, dude. I gotta be honest. Might be I come... That's because I'm... don't even kiss. Oh, shit, I forgot. Damn it. Well, just remember in the future, once you do start giving her that hot dick. Is it awkward to be talking like this? No, it's not. Perfectly natural. Mr. Pigs. Watching the pigs walk around on their hind legs is kind of funny. If they're fucking charging at me, I guess it's kind of like spooky, but when they're just trolling around, it's just kind of silly. Okay, let me see if I can. Oh, sick, I can. I'm gonna peek through here. Hello? Anybody in there? Nobody's home. No one loves me. Hello? Monsieur? I wish there's an easier way to hide from them, though. Seems like it's kind of, like, ambiguous whether you'll... let's go this way. Whether you'll actually, like, be hidden from them or not. It's like, I can see them, and they can't see me sometimes, but I don't know exactly the details of that. Oh, shit. Gotta get that phone. Excuse me, big monster. Just gotta get this phone. Okay, residents. Not another way. Okay. That doesn't sound foreboding at all. No, I'm probably totally safe. Thanks a lot, dude. I can just call the cops, dude. Can't get a fucking police escort through this building? Jeez. Looking for my fucking kids. I think that'd be normal enough. Get the fucking cops on the phone. Hey, can you guys get down here? Yeah, we got like a pig factory. Yeah, it's totally unwarranted. No license at all for pig factory in this area. So, yeah, we're gonna have to shut it down. Yep, kill out all the pig humans. Yeah, sorry, they gotta go. Those things just can't exist in modern society. Those are not allowed. Too much murdering. They meet the quota of murder and just surpass it greatly. So, yep, sorry. It's the law. I don't make the law, I just obey it. Don't worry about it. Mandus, we're also gonna put you away. Because you have... For reckless endangerment of your children. Yeah, you're a fucking psychopath. We're pretty sure, Mandus, that you're a psychopath. We're gonna throw you behind bars for the rest of your life. What is that? Is there a pig up here? Hello? Was this light flickering or? Oh no, it's just the stairs creaky. Oh yeah, it must just be the stair. I thought the light was flickering. You think that door is evil? I know one of these doors is evil. I saw it in a screenshot. If you see in a screenshot, it must be real. One of these doors has a pig man behind it. I was on the other side of that just a second ago. Whoa! Everything leads back together. It's like Dark Souls. Holy shit. This game is also Dark Souls. Oh my gosh. Forrester, you're gonna be so happy right now. You probably just creamed yourself. Oh shit. That boy is coming. Here comes that boy! Old memes. Old memes make my dreams. Sweet tea? No, it's green tea. I drink green tea like fucking crazy. I love green tea. I used to drink lots of Arizona green tea, but then I just started brewing it myself. My dream is to one day, like, grow my own tea plants and, like, get, like, honey and shit and, like, make my own, like, legit tea. Like, homemade green tea. Just so I know it's, like, natural ingredients and shit and, like, I can control it exactly. No more Dark Souls. This is Dark Souls in a different way. This is just dark. Dark pigs. What the fuck? It's extra dark in this corner. Pig. Ah, it's children! You fucking ass kid. Kid ass kid. Dead ass kid head. Oh, pig head. And teddy bear. God, did you do this, teddy bear? Have you murdered these people? You monster! Oh, you named the tea product? XT. Oh shit. Oh, fucking kids started blowing up pipes on me. Bunch of assholes. Whoa, I can raise and lower my lantern while I'm holding the teddy bear. Fucking modern science. Let's just get back then. I think he must be coming from that way if it's blinking. Oh shit. What if it trolls me and it blinks one direction, but he actually comes from the other direction? That could happen. Oh, oh yeah. What would you name my tea product? Okay. I'm kind of disappointed that I can only hold the bear by his head or by... Wait, I can hold him by his hand, I guess. But it's always like something really awkward. If I hold him by the body, he just puts his butt up in the air. Look at that. So disgraceful. Just awkward. Something so awkward, teddy bear, okay? You're my friend. Deal with it. There's a cage. Ding dong. Pizza's here. Papa's in the house. Papa's in the motherfucking house. Where am I? Oh, this is the door I couldn't open before. The spooky door. Let's read this shit. More experience with Compound X. Took the dog and injected with strychnine. With Tech 9, after the expected convulsion spasm, he died just after midnight, and I was like, fuck that dog, piece of shit dog, getting my refund for that dog. Doesn't even make it past midnight. Nasty. Oh, shit. Wait, with my taste? My taste in what? In games? Fuck you. My taste in games is fantastic. Ugh. I want you to be on the other side of this. You can do it, teddy bear. You can do it. You just gotta believe. This game is really easy. Generally pretty easy to glitch things through things. I want the teddy bear to go on the other side of this. Go in. You can do it, teddy bear. You gotta, don't let your dreams be memes. Don't let your memes be dreams as well. Teddy bear. Fuck you, teddy bear. I'm gonna grab you by your head now. Okay, never mind. Grab you by your sweet, sweet ass. Let's go, let's get the fuck out of here. Oh, is that too clever for me? Is nasty too clever? What's happening? Are you coming for the teddy bear? Teddy bear, I'm gonna put you in the air. Okay, I'm sending you off. Sending you off to college, teddy bear. Oh, fucking make me proud. Make me proud, make daddy proud. Make me proud. Oh, fuck you, teddy bear. Oh, fucking dropout, piece of shit. He's gonna be living at home till he's 25. Fuck you, teddy bear. Hello? I can't see very well, so I'm just gonna turn my lantern. Hope that's no problem. Teammates. Shit. Oh, man. That one's pretty good. Nasty was also pretty good. You're on a roll. You're on a roll, Forrester. I'll give you props. Giving you props today, okay? It's the only day you're getting props from me, though. What the fuck? I'm right back at the beginning. I didn't get to send a thing through the thing. What the fuck? I didn't find it. And now I can't go back. Unless I can glitch the game and magically make it back. But I don't think I can. This is fucking bullshit. I never did a thing. I have no thing. What the fuck? Do I have to go back through there? Because that was the point, right? Was to get these things and stick them in the things, right? Oh, I'm not going to go back there. Fuck that shit. Are you going to be back, Mount Pig? Pig, pig, knock, knock. He's not back yet, I guess. He's still, like, doing his business behind bars. I don't know how that makes sense, but don't worry about it. Okay. Whoa, oh shit, I thought that was like a robot. It's like a fucking spooky robot. Oh wait, that's the only way I can go. I thought I could go up here. Maybe I can. Ooh. Go ninja, go ninja, go, go ninja, go ninja, go. Go ninja, go ninja, go. What's the point? I think they just made it like accidentally so you can go up here. There's not really anything up here. That's disappointing. If I'm doing super awesome parkour stuff, I want to like reward for that. Look at this shit. Okay, you think I make this? Okay, I can jump to that. Oh, oh shit! Leg! Oh, it's gone! Oh, it's a fucking compound fracture! Oh, shit! I can see the bone sticking out! Holy fuck! Oh, I'm going down! Remember me! Remember me! That feels like the night. A night to remember. It's definitely not the night, Forrester. Okay. Let's just be honest to ourselves. It's not the night. There's not going to be a night. They're just nights of sadness. Okay. Wonder if all the jump scares are gone now that I'm tromping through this for the second time. You think that's possible? Did I just not go through this and this is what I need to do? Did that light go out? What do you do? No, that came up that door, so it's not that. Huh. Yeah, I don't know if the jump scares are gone now. Actually, there aren't any jump scares through this bit in the first place, but triggered events. That's what I mean. Triggered events. He's like straight up behind me. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. He's coming. You're going to be able to see him in a second? Nope, never mind. Spooky! Spooky! Huh. No, not with you or sadness. That's not what I meant, Forrester. No, that's not what I meant. Nice that I'm not getting a blowjob or sadness. That's what I meant, dude. No blowj, no happy. I guess they call it beeges, right? I like blowj. I think blowj is like the funniest way to say blowjob. Or shorten blowjob, anyway. How the fuck are you supposed to do this shit? I missed something like big. Like a big dick of the puzzle. Oh, eagle. America! Fuck yeah! Running down in a motherfucking dang America! What the fuck? These bosses are phased into each other. And they're not even movable. So that means they fucking designed this shit with these boxes inside of each other. What the fuck? Who does that? Oh my gosh. Well, did I go this way? I think I didn't go this way. Term head. Oh, well, yeah. But, like, it's not funny. Blows is just funny, dude. Merker, fuck yeah. Where's the pig? Pig is right over there somewhere. Yeah, murder. Murder pig. Frost did it best. Best in the world. Dude, you gotta hold on to that. I don't know why you let her go. Gives good head. Soulmate, dude. Soulmate. I feel like it's gotta do something with this elevator, but I can't figure it out. It's stuck in my head now, sorry. So now I'm just gonna sing for the rest of the stream. Cover it. Pig, pig! Pig, pig, pig! There's a pig head right there. Oh, shit. Pig light, opiate dispenser, gag throttle, bilge pipes, disposal tubes, engine room, boiler, and argon towers. See? Decapitated. She removed head. Is she in the business of giving head? By also removing head. What the fuck? Where's the thing? There's supposed to be like a little canister thing. Keep your eye out for a little like canister. Like the one you'd use at a bank. I don't know what they're called. Are they called pneumatic? Pneumatic tube canisters? Something like that. That's what I'm looking for. That's what I gotta find. Gotta fight off all these paper motherfuckers. Yeah, yeah. Pneumatic tube thing. This stairs creaking is really creepy. I gotta admit. What's creaking and without me even being on it now?
It's a ghost. Oh, it's a big ghost. I knew this day would come.
Can I jump over? No. Well, fuck. It's gotta be over here somewhere, right? Because that way just leads right back. Oh, we're right here. What the fuck? Oh, there's like 50 of them. I just like ran off. Get the fuck in there. Pull it. Pull it. Bop it. Twist it. Taste it. Feel it. Like it. Pigs did not like that, dude. Fuck off, pigs. I'm doing work. Woohoo. I was seeing if he was going to come up the stairs, but he didn't. So it doesn't like this one. So I guess I just put the right one in immediately. The right one in. Let's get right into the news. Really? Now they're all rolling around. Creepy. Do you have any idea what year this game takes place? Documentation. Let me see. Oh shit, that's the wrong one. Wait, this one. So far up and down. Oh shit, that's not the one. Sabotage, British Imperial. How weird, I didn't even read that one before. Where's the church? Shit. Fever dream. Nice. I think it's like 1800s though. Late 1800s. Early 1800s. It's in the 1800s sometime. I don't know. Found documents. 1899? 1899, I guess. I mean, I guess it could be 1900, though. Because these are in the past. Kendall's been to the central stage. Priest is coming. So maybe early 1900s, then? Eh. Whatever. Like, I give a fuck. You coming with me, bitch. And you're going over there. You're coming with me, though. You stay with me for the rest of your life. Rest of your damn life. Okay, so I need 3 tubes, and I only have 2 in that room now. Because I stuck that other one in there. Right at the turn of the century. Are you trying to make like another fucking pun? Ah, fuck my ears! That was so loud. Okay, now I'm gonna get a triggered event because I... Physics in this game. Holy shit. Too enjoyable. Teddy! Tedders! Mr. Teddington! Why are you in there? How did he get... What the fuck? Everything gets stuck in everything in this game. It's ridiculous. Okay, tube. You go in another one of these. The Biv. I got the Biv tube. We chill on that? What's that noise? Something happening? Oh. Ooh, I can activate it or something. America, fuck yeah. Press the button that releases the zombies. Gonna die from giant pigs. All the giant pigs are gonna kill me now. Uh-oh! No, shit! It's gonna release some chemicals or some shit. Don't gas me, bro. I just dropped a tube out. Do you want me to put this back in or something? Like, what's up with this shit? What is with this? Put it in there? Ah, fuck you. Notes. Oh. I want to read my notes, fuck you. I have to come around and hiss it and steams in this container like some living thing of which it's jelly to burn and corrode. The container's made from glass. A strange choice unless there's some particular reason why the metal that pervades everywhere else cannot be brought into contact with this so-called Compound X. I should investigate further for clues. Blue's clues! Shit, I probably shouldn't put my lantern on with the pig right next to me. There's a pig up there, he's gonna fuck me in the ass. That's not a pun. Okay. Shit! You should put a little asterisk by anything that's not a pun that you say. I would say put it by anything that's a pun, but that would be everything you said. And that's a little bit, that's asking a bit much, don't you think? Why that one just flickering off the charts? Off the chizane in the his house. Oh. I guess I can't throw that. I was gonna throw it. Didn't work. Hello. Pig in here. Nope. Doesn't want any fucking delivery. Or DiGiorno, I guess. Yeah, there's gotta be a pig up there. Am I supposed to go a different... No, this is the way I gotta go. There's no other way to go, so... Fuck it. Fuck it. Phone gonna ring or something? Can you not? Can we, like, change this light bulb, please? How many pig people does it take to change a light bulb? More pig people than we have. Oh, can I get in there? Oh, I'm gonna get in there. Okay, whatever the fuck. Taking my compound and getting out of here. I want to see the pig. Talk to him. Oh, you missed last time I streamed this. I was like staring at the pig for a long amount of time. And he kept trying to kill me. And I was like, fuck you, pig. And that's pretty much how the stream went. And that's why I stopped playing this game. Because it was stupid. Because I was literally just standing on a box staring at the pig. Being like, how am I able to do this? This is stupid. That's something I did in the first Amnesia though too. I had like five of those guys like chasing after me, and I climbed up on this like this like ramp thing, and they couldn't quite get to me. What? Why can't I go in there? So I was just staring at them while they like struggled. There's clearly another passage beyond the locked gates. Seems I have a choice of approach. The padlock is old but firm. Oh, fuck yeah, that's how I like it, dude. Old but firm. And after that fall, I cannot summon the strength to break it open. Perhaps I can find another way. I should probably press N to exit that. Instead of pressing back twice. Break it open. Break it open. I want to see what's in there, dude. I want my witch's jelly out and about. Pig. What if I... Oh shit, that actually worked! I'm spooked. There's a pig back here. What? What? That's just stuck on there? Open up. Pig. What? Do I have an inventory in this game? What do I do? No. Yeah, I don't think there's any inventory. What did he say? He didn't say anything. He just kind of pigged at me. He was just pigging it up. What the fuck is the point of this now? I threw that thing on there. That should have worked. Oh, wait. Wait. It's got to be activated by the lamp. I know this. Look at this shit. Look at this shit. I'm a fucking genius, dude. Ow. Ow. My eyes. Fuck. Didn't tell me it was made out of magnesium. Holy shit. Fuck you, dude. What is it? What's happening? There's also a pig back there because that thing's going crazy. Come on, pig. Show yourself. Show yourself. Tickle my butthole. Whatever you want to do. I'm going to use the light to distract the pig. Holy shit, this light goes really far out. Look at that. It's beautiful. Whoa, whoa, whoa. It's moving of its own accord. The light has gained sentience. Man, I'm such a puzzle-solving master. Pig. Pig. I forgot to bring Mr. Teddy. Hope you're not disappointed by that fact. What's happening? My asshole's stretching and contracting. That's what it feels like. His native tongue. I went pig, pig, pig. I went, sooey. Thought that was enough. An attempt. For communication. And I said America, fuck yeah, a lot. Okay, maybe I didn't in that exact moment, but. Down here, Daddy. Faster. Oh, that's something you should never tell to your dad. That is disgust. I'm going to jail, dude. Going to fucking jail. Oh, damn kids nowadays. They're so gross. Oh, jeez. Oh, I guess gotta go down. Going down for my daughter. I'm just doing it for her, dude. I'm doing it for her. It's not for me. It's not for me. Oh, shit. What? Okay. Well, time to die. Yeah, thanks for watching, Forest Hale. This is the end.
Let's do it. Merc. Oh, shit. This waking world. The bottle of gin was empty. Sleep seemed impossible. But for Skyland of London, he could always see the temple rising into the smog. Looks like smug. Into the smug asshole.
Okay. Do you see also how the game freezes there? You probably can't see it, but the game freezes while it's loading.
Oh, shit!
What the fuck just happened?
That was juicy.
Pig Latin. Oxbrite. Okay. Florke. Florke. Whoa! Oh, damn it, did the game freeze again? Oh, damn it. Wait, no, we're good. Okay. Game froze a while back. I think I just have to click. I think when it freezes like that, I just have to click. Because maybe I'm like, it's not tracking my mouse properly. Allowing this filthy discharge to collect so close to the core. The flow to drive the turbines. There will always be a torrent of excreta flooding through these tunnels. We can use this to supplement the steam production and ensure. Nice.
Swish.
Dunked it.
This fecal matter is the true product of the age.
The true product of the age. What does that even mean? This mysterious friend has cracked the sewers are indeed flooded. To ascend further, I have to find Locust Slash, pop to pop the one and able to smell something terrible. Makes me gag. Why should the Saboteur flood the tunnels out? What did he hope to achieve?
Maybe he just really had to go, dude.
Oh. Where's the game? Walking Simulator 2017. Oh. Oh, it's in the water. We got the water monster. Also, it's a lightning water monster. That's amazing. It's electric eels, dude. Is this like shit on the walls? I was totally making a joke there, then you interrupted it for us, so thanks a lot, bitch. Hello? 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 Is it just gonna be a water monster in this area, or are we gonna get a pig too? Get a double monster going on. Okay, let's get the fuck out of here. Is that like just like an island of shit right there? That's kind of amazing. I want to make an island out of fecal matter. That sounds cool. Look at that. That's cool. It's bobbing. The island of fecal matter is bobbing, dude. That's the best. Oh, what? Oh, the game's off? Wait, what the fuck? Oh, oh shit. How did that happen? What? It's on, though. After it froze last, yeah. That's why I figured it would happen. Why did it? Oh, I see what happened. I see what happened. And there we go. Okay, yeah. It just didn't capture my mouse properly, I think. That's what happened, and then I clicked off screen. Thanks for letting me know. Yeah, probably would have been like a few more minutes before I noticed. Yeah, I think it's good now. Okay. Yeah, the game is just kind of... Ugh. I hate games that don't capture your mouse properly, and it like clicks slightly off or something. It just fucks shit up. Okay. Back to adventure, don't worry. See, these are the... Here, I'll show you. These are the islands of shit I was talking about. Yep, there we go. I'm on the same page. I'll make sure you get a full refund for us, Darrow, and anybody else that had to endure that. That time of gamelessness. It was a podcast. I was just trying out my podcast right there. Did you like it? I thought it was a pretty good podcast. That's just me. I don't think he wants me to go that way, so I'll just go this way instead. Shoop-a-doop-doo. Hope this doesn't break on me. Electric. Whoa. Shit. It's fucking electrifying it. Yeah. That sounds like a good idea for us. I'll go ahead and do that right away. I don't think I can, though. There's railings everywhere. Can I? That is a possible. Oh, sluice gates. Get my sluice. Sluice gates. I don't think I can. Sorry, first down. Looks like it's a no-go on the jumping in the water. Unless... yeah. Looks like we can't greet the electric eel face first. Sad days. Oh, shit. Look at this. One second. Let me just get to a good spot for it. Oh, man. It, like, almost uses the momentum to push me over. I think it's just there's a illusory wall. Invisible wall. There we go. There's an invisible wall there I can't get past. Oh, well. Better luck next time. Let's go talk to our pig friend instead. Yeah, pig. Mom! Mom! I want some more corn! Oink, oink, motherfucker. Ugh. Where is he? You see this? Follow the light, Mr. Pig. Follow the light. If you shine the light at them, they get really pissed off. They charge you. Am I gonna have to run away from this pig man? I can barely see anything. Whoa, it's a labyrinth. It's like a pig-a-tar. A minotaur, but a pig instead of a bull. Pigatar. Whoa. We're gonna have to slay the pigatar. Oh shit, I'm in the water. This doesn't look like water though. This looks like clay. What the fuck? Why is it not moving? What the fuck? Oh shit, oh there he goes. He's pissed. Daddy's pissed. Fuck. So I'm making my thing blank. I'm trying to see. Fucking A, dude. Don't steal the electricity for yourself, bitch. Other people out here that need electricity too. Just give them like deliverance. Pick. There's so many like horror games that employ the whole like the bad guys just calling you like a little pig or like a pig. So it's kinda funny in this one, you can call the bad guy the little pig. Completely changes up. It's actually this is a fresh breath of fresh air in the horror genre. Really, this game was just groundbreaking. Okay, the Chevron of the older form. Should I read all this shit? Like, this is way too much. Chevron of the older forms were breached that containment area and escaped in the sewers. It reminded me of like limitations. All these hard to pronounce words. I'm not dealing with that shit. There's a phone here, but it's not ringing for me. Making me feel like I'm unwanted. I don't like it. Wait. Yeah! Wait, how do we... nice. Did it. Call me. You can call me on my cell phone. Faster. Oh, fuck yeah. Faster. Man, as fuck. The silence. The silence is waiting for you. I don't know. It's like a really typical bad guy. Okay. The Umbrella Corporation. That's what's waiting for me. I'm gonna give this guy a little present, since he's been such a little trooper lately. Here you go, buddy. Eat up. Woohoo! It floats! Faster, man. Just faster and faster and faster. Where should I be going? Back? Backwards? Did I miss something? I just opened a thing. Oh, wait a second. Is this like a fat? Is this a thing that you have to... do you have to... no? Oh, sluice one is open. Where's sluice two? How can I sluice in the second direction? Tell me how to sluice. I need to know. Oh, I gotta go where the pig is. Okay, pig, here I come. Don't worry, bro. I'm coming. The pigatar. Is it? Yeah, it's gotta be. Come out myself.
These look like illusory walls. I want to like bust them open. Spooky. I'm trying to speak his language. Of course I am, don't worry. Are you coming? That was, I'm a friend, don't kill me. In pig, in the pig tongue. What the fuck? Pig. Little pig, little pig. Let me in. Or don't, asshole. Fuck you then. I don't even need you in my life, dude. I got other friends. You don't think I got other friends? I got fucking other friends to see. They've been fucking asking to hang out for ages now. What's down this way? Oh, I didn't go down here. Here we go, that's where it's at. Hello. Hello. Wait, did I go this way? Oh, there's a pig shadow. Pig, 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 pig. Look at him. Look at him. Wait, wait. I don't think you can see him anymore. Pig, I just saw you. You were fucking tromping around over there. Damn it, pig. Where'd he go? Because I thought he was going to walk down into view, but he didn't. And now I am disappointed. Where am I? I'm so fucking lost. Oh, wait, wait, wait. I think I know where I am, but I don't know why I'm here. What's the point? Oh, okay, I can go that way. Okay, sweet. Let's just run over there, then. Peace, bitch. Peace, bitch. Peace, bitch. Wow, it's hard to fucking run through things now. Okay, slide. Crouch slide. Yes. Not a crotch slide, that's something completely different. Completely different. Hello. Fucking solid water. Whoa! Oh, it's a beer bottle. But I could see the thing popping its head out. Interesting. Hey, I'm gonna play some music for you guys, don't worry about it. Play a classic. We can set them free. We can replace a... This should be echoing like crazy. ...with a clean new one. Mr. Defenders, you sound every bit the fanatic. Well, how can I be otherwise, the fanatic. How can any man of ethics simply yeah, the sluice by, juice. Watch this world drown in its own excrement? That sounds like a Doctor Who thing. A Doctor... No, Doctor... Shit. Upon this course. Dr. Seuss. Dr. Seuss, sluice juice. That's what you gotta do. How am I hearing this so clearly when I'm walking away from you? That guy's got fantastic ears. Mandus with the Mandus ears. Horton hears a Mandus. Horton hears a pig person. Okay. I want to bring truffles to my door like pigs to men. Something like that. No shit. Looked over, got confused. Pick, 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 pick. Pick, 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 pick. Look this way. Oh, there's nothing down here. What's with these pigs, like, just chilling out in these tunnels? The picotars. Think he's coming? The lights start flickering, so that's a good sign. Sir? Sir, we can talk about this, like, two adults. Okay, or maybe like one adult and one pig person. Okay. I think that's the best we can hope for, but seriously, that's better than nothing. I'll take it. And I said, look, my darlings, can you see it? And they said, yes, daddy, yes, we see it. A tall weather cap of steel set of pyramids, so like those of Egypt. Stone falling away from the summit, vines crawling about, intertwining the stucco serpent that thrive on the steps. A palpable sense of stillness, a weight of forgotten, and this here, this is where the king sat, and this is where the priest lived. This house, this is the house of the dead, and here wait where the sun strikes, when they threw the heart that were not consumed. No, my darling, they were not, damn it, I'm white, I'm really white. I gotta admit, I'm too white, dude. I don't even have a tan. I'm not even a tan white person, I'm just white. Oh, yeah. Oh, okay. Let's get out of here. Stop embarrassing ourselves.
Did you admit that the fucking that note had like a that had a flow to it? I couldn't help myself. It just started out good. Let's read this down. That's done it. Now I can answer the strange contamination test once again. Move onwards. Watch Chris Batman can win a build clear. Where I can convert the main field torn down the thing where it belongs. Clear the path to the center machine. The noise P.I.G. Turn over in the screen. And he'd be like, turn over and be like, wah! What is this chair doing here? Is this the chair that I threw into the muck? And now it's like fucking... Take your chair back, you douchebags! Fucking ingrates. Did something just teleport? Fucking keep that down there, bitches. Whoa! Those some fucking massive turds. Holy shit. I'm so near to what? Death? You're so near to murder death. You're right on the cusp of murdering and dying. Oh, it's great, isn't it? This is dominating. I've already been in this thing before. Okay. Close this shit up. No, wait. How do I? Wait, that's good. Do that one. Yeah, and then this one. No, then this one. And then that one's closed. Then we go here. This one. Okay, this one. Okay, wait, then we do this one. Oh. Cheers to that. Ha ha. Here we go. Wait. Here we go. This one. It's a puzzle, dude. It's a fucking puzzle. It took me like half an hour to figure it out the first time. This. Look at that, dude. Fucking genius. Fucking genius. Where the fuck am I? Master Splinter, are you down here? Master Splinter. Oh, it's Christmas. Christmas lights. Oh, it's beautiful. Dude, I'm just like so into the Christmas spirit now. Christmas! Oh, are they down there? They're down there. I just can't see them. Oh man, I'm gonna start singing Christmas carols. This is gonna be great. I'm excited. I'm gonna put a, like a little overlay on the stream that's like actually like snowflakes. And candy canes. Is there a pig down there? Hey, pig! Ooh, Big Daddy Pig. What? What's going on in this scene? He just fucking threw that guy to the side. Pecking order, bitch. Fucking pecking order. That little pig got wrecked. I'm not even scared of him now. I'm gonna get my stick out and start beating on pigs. I don't give a shit. Oh! Pig banquet. Wait, let me just open up my notes. Dear Lord. A whole nest of these foul creatures. No mind. My instincts have drawn me thus far, and I'm sure somewhere in this deck complex is a means of further descent. I will not see the faces as they go about the dark business, and yet, I watch them sleep and eat and play, and they are so very human, so very childlike. I will not think of what I've seen of the chairs and the cages, and I will not think of how such monsters may be sculpted. Sup guys, how goes it? Just Mandus here. Just Mandus dropping in for a mandatory inspection. Routine inspection. Is your living conditions up to code? Just want to know. Just Mandus here. Just Mandus checking in. Don't mind me. Don't Mandus me. Fucking everything's blinking, dude. Christmas miracle. Hello. I like the music. You guys got good taste in music. Is this an opera? Is this Carmen? Shit, dude. Good job. How are you? Slidey thing. Wait. No, it's just a normal door. Why is there a thing on it? Whoa. It's got like a beefy lock. Let's open up all these doors. Set the pigs free. Set the pigs free. Let the piggies hit the floor. Let the piggies hit the floor. Let the piggies hit the... Okay, I can't actually scream right now because I live in an apartment. That's just not how it works. Oh. There's a pig. There's a pig in this one. Hello, pig, sir. Whoa! Sir? I'm trying to communicate, poor star. What should I say? The pigatory. Mr. Pig! Shit, what pig Latin thing do I know? Oh, he's just playing with blocks! What a cutie pie! I love you! I love you! He's probably just gonna try to make human bacon out of me. And that's just not cool. Okay, open up, bitch. Do these people, these pigs lock their pig friends up? This one gonna be crazy. Hello? Hello, pig. Blink, blink, blink. It's Morse code. Do you understand Morse code? I know it's a bit much to ask, but like, just figure that out. It's Morse code. Okay. Dot, dash, dash, dot, dot, dash, dash. Dot, dash, dash. It wasn't working. Whoa. Okay. I thought something popped up in the window there. Whoa, I don't even have to move my thing. I can just click on it. Open that bitch up. Well, there's blood everywhere. That's not fun. Open that shit up too. Yeah, he was picking his nose, dude. See, I'm not the only one. There are others like at me. Other never nudes. Oh no! Mr. Pig! No! That was so sad. Piggers. Piggington. Mr. Pigs. Oh, jeez. This guy's the saddest of all of them. He's so sad. I'll talk to you later, dude. I'm gonna let you go. Let my piggies go. Set my piggies free. Oh, there's so many options. One of these is gonna like open on me, isn't it? I bet. Let's see what adventures this guy's up to. Hello? Is he fucking sucking his own dick? I think he is. Stop sucking your own dick, dude. It's gonna fall off. Can't be exposed to that much moisture for that long. Jeez, dude. Once you realize you're able to suck your own dick, why would you ever stop? Like, just why would you ever stop? This guy's just sleeping on top of his cage. That can't be comfortable. Oh, these fucking poor pigs, dude. Remember, work together, sleep alone. Fraternize will be taught. Will not be tolerated. Yeah. No fucking other pigs. No fucking the pig bitches. All my pig is out there. Exactly. Okay. Ugh. Ugh. Okay, gotta climb down this ladder. Let's do it. Okay. I guess don't click on the ladder to climb down it. That would make too much sense. Oh, spooky. I can't even use my lantern now. Whoa! That is so trippy looking. The green hell. Okay, whoa. I'm fucking in the thick of it now. Okay. I guess I'll keep my lantern on. It's weird that there's any light at all down here. Don't you think? Isn't that kind of weird? Oh well. Locked up with a machine. Full circle. It's come full circle now. Woo! Oh, that was lovely. This reminds me of Halo 2. Everything reminds me of Halo. I am Halo. And Dark Souls. That's what I'm made out of. What is this? What is that? What is this abstract art? Looks like a snake. Blowing a tuba. Okay, I don't really know, to be honest. But it's something. That's all I need to know. Oh, yeah, further into the green gas. This is the pig fart chamber down here. I'm gonna gas the humans out. Gas them the fuck out. Wait, which way do I go? Oh shit. Is this a puzzle? I'm fucked if this is a puzzle, because I am not paying attention at all. Shit. Just be going up and down ladders for the next 3 hours. Don't worry, it's fine. I know what I'm doing, dude. I know exactly what I'm doing. Why is it shaking like that? Give me shaking piggy syndrome. Don't tell me Halo 2 is your favorite. Halo 2 is my favorite campaign, definitely. Halo 3 is my favorite multiplayer, definitely. So, take that as you will. Halo 2 has, like, one of the best first-person shooter campaigns just ever. And, you know, you can't even sway me on that. I don't even give a shit. Oh, yeah. I mean, I guess I haven't played all the first-person fucking shooter, whatever. It's just so clean. It's really good. And really diverse. From time to spine, place your head in the version. Oh, achievement unlocked. That's something. I missed what the achievement said. Shit. Places. I missed what that said too. Awesome, cool. I'll just go fuck myself. Squares. I don't think the squares are as prominent on the stream as they are on my screen. There's some fucking big old squares. What was that? Somebody trying to play the guitar? Dude, you gotta play more fucking notes than that. Oh, a little bit better. Keep trying. Whoa, shit! What have I done? Oh. As we disembark, even my I'm clicking off screen. I didn't mean to. It's not my fault. Don't judge me. Stop judging me. Destruction polluting the waters of the Empire. We are ruinous, you and I. The waters of the Empire. What is this? Star Wars? We just stumble into Star Wars on accident? What the fuck? Don't break. I am merely a conduit. Yes. I'm merely a condom person. Fucking don't judge me. I can only do what condoms do. And protect. Whoa, child! That looked like a zombie child. Didn't that look like a zombie child? You fucked up your own. You fucked up your own joke. Can't even spell things. Stupid idiot. Not a smart boy like me. I said you'd come. Oh, I said you. That was really threatening. Child, don't you fucking threaten me, okay? I still got 2 pimp hands that I can use. These must be the bilge pumps. I am at the heart of the saboteur's efforts. In order to keep his flood in place, he must have disabled these fast pumps, but he was clearly rushed. Thus far, he has left most of his work incomplete. His clumsy efforts reduced to by simply switching his fucking... Yep, I'm done with that shit. Some people... the thing I can't do is, like, reading something in the game and, like, inputting my own, like, stuff into the what I'm reading smoothly. I can't get it. I don't even try anymore. But, like, there's some Let's Players or whatever that can do it, like, really nicely. And it's just like, it's so funny. But I can't. I just can't.
Ahead, I trickled to still waters.
Oh, yes.
I dragged myself deeper into the temple, downward, ever.
Ever. Just kept going on and on and on. And just knowing. Oh, there's a child. Was that a child? Whoa, shit! That child just fucking exploded into blood. Holy shit. I apologize, child. I didn't mean to walk towards you and kill you like that. That's my fault. I'll take full responsibility for that one. Didn't know I had superpowers, but now I do. Yeah, it's society's fault. It's society's fault, huh? I would have learned to read if I could. I had no help. I had no help in the matter. Is this... Am I actually gonna, like, run through the water at the one point? Because these fucking lightning eels are really wanting to tickle my ass. I'm like, yes! Yes! I came down that one, right? I think so. Ding! What was that one? Ding ding! Oh, is there something spooky up here? Oh, that looks like a gun pointed at my face. It's fucking messed up. Dink! Headshot. Killing spree. Killing frenzy. No scope master. Let's go into the montage. Let's look at this. Can I open this? Can I turn this? Turn. The pigsty of America. Yo, yeah. West Coast is the pigsty. Yeah, keep telling yourself that. Keep telling yourself that. Just because I look like a pig and everyone I know looks like pigs too doesn't mean we're fucking pigs. Oh, so rude. Pig person. I'm gonna stick my hands in the gears. Just end it. Just end it all. Just end it. I can't take it anymore. What the fuck? What's the point of this shit? Luxury wall. We have luxury wall here. I don't know how you open the luxury walls in this game. To be honest, I just never learned. Dark Souls. Just, you know, it doesn't translate well. What the fuck? Where am I going? Am I supposed to put a gear in here? It's normally what happens. What did I activate? What did I do? What happened? Okay. Nothing over that way. I guess. This is actually Ladder Simulator 2017. Hope you enjoy. Like, comment, and subscribe if you would like to pick up the game yourself. We'll be giving away 3 copies of this game at the end of the stream. So make sure you stay tuned for that. Whoa! I can go this way now. Oh, weird. The door, like, moved slightly. Why? What is the point of that door? We don't want people to be able to go this way and this way and this way at the same time. That would just be ridiculous. Whoa, I'm so close to the shit. I can almost taste it. Oh, delicious. Another pump seems like, yeah, I must feel trapped in some great game for to untake endless Herculean labors. Dude, you're just fucking turning knobs. It's not Herculean. Fuck you, dude. Piece of shit white collar trash. This is fucking blue collar work, man. Get used to it, bitch. Oh, gross. Am I gonna have to walk on this rail? Oh, damn it. Options of this game. Very funny. It was hilarious. I laughed hard. I showed it to all my friends. They laughed as well. Good kill. Oh shit! Oh fuck! Okay. Damn, I knew it. Oh, run! Run, bitch, run! Run, bitch, run! Run, bitch, run! Run, bitch, run! You fuck, bitches! I win. I fucking win. Oh, quick thinker. Quick stinker. It means I shit a lot. Shit all the time. That was actually really... Was that it? That was actually really easy. Okay. Ladder saves the day again. Get fucked. That's the lightning eel's worst enemy. Ladders. Casual nuns were like, oh, fuck yeah. I needed a shower. I've been fucking tromping around all day. Getting sweaty. Oh yeah, this is what I'm talking about. There's no like water effects on the screen though, like in other games. It's disappointing. Oh well, you know, can't have everything. Oh, more gears. Here you go, gear. See that you're out of there. We go. Perfect. Was that the puzzle? Wait a second. There's another gear. I don't know if that's relevant. Let's try to turn it without using that gear. Okay, I guess that gear is needed. Okay. Oh, let's figure it out. Sluice juice, dude. Give me some loose sluice juice. I can't move any of these other gears? Oh. There you go. Okay. I didn't notice there was another knob there. Another knob to gobble. My goblin knobs, dude. My prime directive. That was a really difficult puzzle. Woo! I'm worn out now, fuck. Time to go to bed. Time to go to bed. Get the fuck out of here. Okay. Gears of War. Gears and Pigs of War. Oh, Gears of Boar. Oh, shit. Right? Yeah, that kind of makes sense. Almost. Includes a pig reference and a gear reference. Holy shit. While still remaining. Some rhyming. Look at this. Look at this is some nice, like, look at this level design. I think it's on all of them, too. Oh, no, no, no. Just on that one. Wait a second, is that purposeful? No, that's definitely a hole. Nice. I like to see that. Mm-hmm. Oh, that scares me more than bad level design. Yeah, dude, I've upped my pun game. Better be ready, dude. I'm coming for that fucking pun title. Better watch yourself, bitch. On the ladder. I was gonna jump down there, but I think the ladder's probably a better option. Okay, the ladder stops. Can I, like, kick it down or something? The ladder is not. Oh, shit! What the fuck? What? I didn't do that! The game just did that by itself. I wasn't actually pressing keys when I started, like, moving like that. The fuck? Oh, no, I'm shaking. Oh, I see. Thanks, game. Oh, man. That puzzle was so hard, and then you solved it for me by just telling me what to do. Oh, jeez. Such fucking A. Even when there's, like, a mildly, like, oh, what do I do moment, it's just like, oh, this. This is what you do. If you were thinking for a second, what? Jeez, man. Fuck. Hey. What is the point of this place? It's just to fall down that hole and get lost and then come back out? That was some stupid. Just a punk. I'm pun dead, Hank. Okay? Better watch yourself. Poon Forrester. Poon Forrester. The flood is drained. I have prevailed. Get fucked, bitches. The saboteur is beaten. My heart pounds with excitement. My penis throbs with an erection. Even as my head spins and shudders in feverish anticipation, how this machine now throbs, just like my penis, about me. Sensing its rebirth is imminent. The final descent beckons me to enter the vagina as Lily once lay on a wedding bed and summoned me into manhood. And by that I mean I fucked her. Fucked her real good. Yes, Lily. Lily. What the fuck is the point of this cage here? What is this? Why would you do this? Why? Why? Whatever. I'm not gonna question it too much. This game doesn't make sense at all, so. Oh, I can go down here now. Okay. Sweet. What if one of those things got caught on the, like, platform? Like, it got, like, stuck on it. And, like, so when the water drained, it was just, like, flopping around. Something like that. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Stage complete. It's like a Mega Man thing. Oh, Mega Man, they have, like, two doors all the time. So I got this. I'm gonna fast-track this shit. this. Then I do this. I gotta wait. Then I do this. If I can. There we go. Woo! Look at that fucking speed run. Oh yeah. Oh fuck yeah. Did I see something over here? I thought I did. Oh no, it's just another hole in the ground. Don't worry about it. Just another hole in the ground, not a paper. No, that's how it's supposed to be. What the fuck? Whoa! Oh, they're eyeball things. From, Rick and Morty. What are those things called? Shit, I forgot. Those are faces! Holy shit. Machine faces. Skynet is real. The obsessively scans it appear to be off in the adventure. They are just the architects that have evaluated Edwin and Yuck just play out unaware. Okay. I thought I was gonna have to read that fast, but it actually took a long time, so it wasn't necessary. Oh, this game is so hard. I'm just like, oh, crotch cam and fake currency for idling in chat. Wait, what? Okay. I gotta get my viewbots, dude. I gotta turn my viewbots on. And then I'll make it in the real Twitch world. Why have I not encountered a pig monster for like forever? I'm getting lonely. Curled into my bunk all sick and sweet red. They clean my room about me, but I can only hear the voice from that within that gentlest of stones. It sings to me, and I dream of a great machine. We'll build a new world from the ruins of the old. We'll plant flowers in the rotten rib cage and let them grow to hold the sky from falling. I remember how it whispered to me as we rolled sick and heaving. I remember when we pulled into Southampton and we both wept, for it was every bit as much desecration as had been sung to me. Then we came to London and I set it on upon the mantelpiece, went into the house and gathered a stirring, started to recraft this fucking... I can't read. I don't know how to read. I'm illiterate. I was just winging it. I figured those words were probably on that letter. I didn't know for sure. Where my pig homie's at? Where my pig is at? Alright, just saying. And when they first said daddy, my heart was molten, as if blood frozen upon the ground where there had been a sky that dawned slept, and they were inseparable, the eyes together, with your other bodies, and my love was all consuming. I would die for you, I wish to the sleeping faces I would kill. I would set this world in ruin and protect you. Life for you to talk, talk, and then you cry the bitch. Next time I come in and try to try to get out of Taliban. Thanks, Batman. Appreciate it. Batman's such a loving father. He's just a nice guy. I wasn't actually meant to be a Batman voice at first. I just kind of went into Batman voice slightly. And then... claim it as a pet. What is this? Stop! And I never left before you break my arm. Stop! And I never left. Oh. A person? What the fuck? How do you set a person on a mantelpiece? That doesn't even seem reasonable at all. You can see, like you can see how my mouse is off. Look at that shit. Ugh, annoying. Okay, dude, whatever. You thought it was beautiful. Thank you. I try my best. I'm gonna become a audiobook creator. Oh, there's so many fucking stairs. Okay, I'm just running down them, dude. Fucking A. There's too many fucking stairs. Ugh, jeez. 2 hours later. My children. Okay, let's do it, fucking. Oh shit! Fucking, I clicked off the screen again. Damn it! Activate. What kind of elevator operates like that? That seems so weird. That looks like one of those little children's toys where they have like little knobs that you move around and like little balls and stuff in them. My child. beautiful. Dude, I'm getting so educated in opera this stream. Is that a fucking, like, X-Wing cockpit? Holy shit. Oh, that's amazing. I want one in my bedroom. Oh, if I get my own house, I'm going to put one of those. Like, as I got, like, a... just like a bay window. That's awesome.
Oh, dear God. Dear Christ, what is this place?
What, this place scares you? What the fuck? This place is cool. The sewage was a shitty place. Get it. Get it. Not a Rector sets. Is that supposed to be an elevator joke? No. It can't be.
I tried.
It can't be.
I tried so hard.
Oh, I wish so hard.
I will uphold my promise.
Mm-hmm.
I will always
totally
protect them for you.
Okay, I'm just gonna jerk these off real quick.
My heart,
oh yeah. Oh yeah, I'm coming. Oh yeah. There it comes. Oh fuck. I'm 5 years old. I am 5 years old. Don't worry about it. Okay, maybe that's a little bit harsh for a 5 year old. I gotta figure out what I'm doing. Fuck it. TIE Fighter, TIE Fighter. Yeah, because the X-Wing is the other one. That's what I meant. Because I always get those things confused. Because X seems to fit in with, like, the Sith. It's like X and Z and shit. But yeah, TIE Fighter. Cockpit. Wait, can I do them now? Because the thing's over? No. What am I missing? What am I missing? What button can I press? What am I missing? Wouldn't this be really cool to have in your house, though? Like, it's like a bay window. It's like knobs and levers and switches all over the place, but I can't activate them. Did he tell me what I was supposed to do and I just, like, wasn't listening because I'm retarded? Because that happens sometimes. DMX Wing. Yeah. Hoo-ah. Hoo-ah. I got notes. I got a light. I got... doors. Maybe it's not in this room. I just don't think it's anywhere else. Let's look around. I think I saw a ladder somewhere, so we can find that. Fuck it. Oh, down here. Perfect. So I guess I gotta come back to that then. Okay. I just didn't know there's a door here. Knock, knock, motherfucker. Ow. Just hit myself in the face. Damn it. That's gonna hurt. It's gonna fucking hurt in the morning. And right now as well. Do I even give a shit anymore in this game? Just running around. I guess I'll listen.
And they feel no pain. The process.
Are you talking about fish?
Humane.
Fish don't humane, feel any pain. Professor. You know that? Little known fact.
That we judge the access
so when you catch and release fish, literally it doesn't affect them at all.
Ask the beggar, Professor.
Okay.
Ask the orphan. Ask the whore.
Don't ask the whore, okay? I'm using her right now.
Professor. The weak.
Oh,
the sick. The filthy. Ask them to define you humane.
Humane. Okay, dude. Bash has been here, too. This is the epicenter of his meddlings. This is where it began, and this is where it will end. I will seek the source of the destruction, and I will render this. Yeah, fuck you, Saboteur. You're probably a pig person or a child. Okay, those are the two options, really. Pig person or a child or pig child person. Do you think there's more pigs? There's gotta be more pigs, right? I just haven't seen a pig in, like, fucking ages. Whoa! You can crouch on the ladder. I'm just pressing control right now. That's gotta be some next level broken, dude. Right? Oh, you can jump off a ladder. Oh, that helps. Whoa! This looks like I'm fucking in the Death Star. This is awesome. Pop that shit open. How do I gotta pull this down? What? Was that it? Oh, the saboteur closed one of the fucking things. Oh, no. What are we gonna do? He closed the lid. Oh, shit. So many damn valves. I could think this game would be a lot better if it was developed by Valve, actually. Because Valve likes to do, like, really weird ways of solving things or getting through an area. And it makes it much more interesting. This does not. This just fucking... easiest option is the best option in this. Activate-o. Activate-o. Activate. What the fuck? Activate. Bitch. Activate. Activate. Oh, wait. Okay. Activate. We gotta wait for each one. We did it! I don't know what that does. We did it. Take that. Telegraph. Monophone. Whatever. Whoa! That looks cool. I like it. Oh, dude. Where's Kylo Ren, dude? Fucking fight me, bitch. Getting out of the ignition controls and the machines. Elated. Erected. I make too many erection jokes. I should tone it down. I should really just calm down on that. No, they're little faces. Yes. I like that, though. Oh, yeah. Daddy, stop killing us. Daddy, you're murdering us. Murder. What's happening? What's going on? Daddy. Where are you, dead? Okay. I did it. The pigs? I'm trapped in here forever. Great. Wah, Inception. Oh shit, it is Inception. Woohoo! My blood.
I breathe again. I will rise to bleach the sky and still the water. I will spin Cthulhu? The world wheel and set the future upon the path to redemption.
Where are my children? You promised me my children.
The devil.
Time is come.
More pigs. Whoa. Children. Oh. I'm so sorry, boys. I never found you. Oh. Oh, they are zombies. I knew it. Oh, you gross little zombie child. What the fuck are you doing? Oh, they're pulling out their hearts. Oh, I knew it. You sick freaks. You sick fucks. okay. Mm-hmm. Was that the end? Was that the good ending? It's probably a good ending. Oh, is there more? I think there might be more. There are feats of engineering contained herein that would make even those clever fellows at the Institute reel with envy. Get fucked, Institute bitches. Daddy. Oh, yeah. Where you at, bitch? Here's your daddy. Daddy's home. Daddy's ready to fuck.
And emerged.
Daddy's ready to fuck.
I raised my head to an uncaring sun, and I cursed this world of pain and despair.
There's no sun.
Civilization built on the rickety bones of the unfortunate, on the greed and swell of mammon and empire.
What the fuck is mammon? Of memories and empire. I can't see. Okay.
I kissed my children farewell.
Oh shit.
And I crawled my way home.
I was like, hello, bleeding dead zombie children. Here's some kisses. Kisses from daddy. And then I got blood all over my face and then they ate me alive. It was fantastic. Jump scare? Pigs jump scare? I haven't seen a pig in so long, dude. Pigs, where you at? My homies. Whoa, shit. It's The Shining. It's The Shining. What the fuck? Pighead. You ass. You stole my children from me. My beautiful, beautiful children. What the fuck? Stop throwing those at me, dude. You're gonna fucking hit me. Damn it. I don't even have my hard hat on right now.
Can a man construct himself anew? Can a man, on realizing who he is and what he's become, tear himself down to a break of the game?
Too much reading. Let's go back to walking. I get kind of tired of the reading simulator, so I go back to the walking simulator. You know? You gotta mix it up sometimes. You can't just do the same thing all the time. So it is done. The saboteur was me. Oh. The voice itself was him. Of us. How do we connect? I feel like I'm responsible for all I see about me. I can't remember. You were a bad fucking saboteur, dude. You, like, corrected your own mistakes, like, so quickly. Legit, like, one of your sabotages was just you closed the lid. They're dead, dude. Yeah, legit, you saw them. They're fucking zombie dead children, bitches. What is that? Oh, there's so much reading. I'm not even gonna try. Rotate. Activate. Press. Pull. Tickle. There's something I gotta do here, right? This seemed like the only route to get over here. Nope. Seems good enough. Now fuck, I'll leave that alone. Oh shit, die. Cool. All about me. Thundering machinery blasphemy. The fear scalding, I'm a lobster player. Jeez, don't make a fucking poem out of it. It's just steam, okay, dude? Jeez, get over yourself. Fucking hey, bro. How do I do? Can I break that open or something? Is there a rock around here? Kind of what I'm thinking. I'm thinking I gotta find a rock and just smash that bitch open. Where my rock homies at? Pig heads? Maybe a pig head will do it. Ow! Dicks! Dick sandwiches. Huh. Is there another way I could have gone that I didn't go? Oh, no, I just teleported here, I guess. So there's not any other way. Fuck. Damn, I'm getting, like, bored, dude. This game is just putting me to sleep. Holy shit. Okay. Now I completely understand why people said this is a bad game. Like, earlier on, I was kind of like, oh, you're being a little harsh. But now it's just like, yep. Oh, wait, a tiny little... Pig's cage. Oh, wait. Got him. Get wrecked, bitch. This one, too. Boom, bitch. Yeah, I'll turn that shit off. Oh. Am I pissing himself? Dude, don't worry about it, okay? Fucking pull.
Do you think I would allow you to sabotage me again?
Yeah, probably. Tell him, Mandus. You tell him. Go, Mandus. You're so sassy. Good job, Mandus. Standing up for what you believe in. Children. You believe in children. That's all that matters. Hello, teddy bear. Come over with me, teddy bear.
Fire always burns, little Mandus, but no. It purifies and it makes anew.
Shit.
Did it hurt to carve out the fevered flesh? Did it hurt to cut free the gangrenous foot? Ask instead this.
I've never heard that word before. And gangrenous.
Save them.
Like gangrene.
When did I say that? That is not me.
Stop fucking misquoting me, dude. You're paraphrasing. Fucking paraphrasing, you ass. Fake news. I call libel on that shit. Teddy bears, come with me. I can't see shit.
Walk towards the light. Just go towards the light.
Nope, I fell to my death. Awesome, cool. And now I'm dead. Cool.
Oh, jeez.
I think Forrester died or fell asleep. This game is too boring even for him. It happens. There's a spoon of medicine, I says. You says. It's a silver spoon. You did get a holy Irish harpy from my dear fucking shit. Don't care. Where did my teddy bear go? Who fuck stole my teddy bear? Because my friend, I appreciate it if you don't steal him. Oh shit! Yeah, get fucked. Seems that the pressure system is the Achilles heel. Shit, the puzzle solving of this is just run around and click on random ass shit. Did it. Figure that one out. Nice. Got him. Oh, here we go. Another one. Fuck this bitch up too. Oh, you know I am. You know I am. Oh, get some, bitch. I'm like fucking Swiper in here. If I don't steal things, I just sabotage things. Saboteur, no sabotaging. Saboteur, no sabotaging. Put my hand in there. Gears. Gears of War. Oh, nice. Did it. Speedrunning. Speedrunning this shit. Oh, fuck, pig. Pig, 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 pig. Oh, shit, they're coming from each direction. Well, now what? They come ever closer. I turned around. Turns out he doesn't give a fuck after all. He just doesn't care, really. Okay, pigs. Talk to you later, then. Oh my gosh, this is so stupid. So stupid. I guess I gotta go up here. Peace now. Get fucked, pigs. Get fucked. Don't catch me live. Okay. Ah! Ah, what the fuck? Ow, shit! Ah, steam! Oh, dude, you already made a valve joke. Now there's steam as well. Shit, dude, it all lines up. All lines up. I'm just gonna go this way. Read that note. Now, quickly, through the pipes before the professor returns, I felt boiling crows of steam. And just don't run the wrong way, or else you'll fucking burn to death. Fetch help. I just kind of skimmed through that. He said he's gonna fetch help. The fuck? He's a bit late for that, dude. Leave me. I can pass through this. I can pass through this thing. If I do it properly. There we go. Pass through. Jump! Ow, 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 dicks! Dicks and balls and dicks and balls and dicks and shit. Dicks and balls. Ow, I'm dying. Dying. Dying.
This is your
good fuck, pigs.
This is what you tried to do.
Mm-hmm.
I will stop you. I will save them.
You are too late. My work has begun. Kill them, my piggies. Kill them all.
My piggies. And your little dog, too. Oh my gosh. That was like a Joker mixed with the witch.
Burn away. Burn away the remnants. The parts will not process. The waste. The awful of your world. They grit the system and sink the wheels in the tunnel of war.
Okay. Getting achievements, but I can't see them. They're like hiding behind something. It's my penis. I have my penis on my screen. And yeah, just right in the way of the achievements when they pop up. Awkward. You're not breaking me, elevator. Relying on you to work. Let me out, let me out, let me out. Black Friday! Black Friday sales! Oh shit, pigs. The pigs are loose. The pigs are out and about. They're pigging around. Whoa, shit. Hey, what the fuck? What an asshole! He's like, nope. Nope.
Oh god, no, what have I
I've done.
Yeah, you're an idiot, Mandus. He's a naked dude. What the fuck? Look at that butt. Oh, it's hot. Shit. Oh, fuck yeah. Jackpot. Where do I gotta go? This game is just hilarious at this point. Holy shit. Okay, wait. Not that way, apparently. Keep singing to me, Carmen. Love your voice. Here's Pigman. Come back here, Pigman. Oh, you fuck. I was gonna go in that door. Pig people are assholes. Oh shit! Oh shit. Oh man, the fucking mouse keeps getting unlocked. No. You misheard me. You misheard me, dude. I was like, I just want some Oreos. And you're like, okay, burn the city with pigs. I was like, what the fuck, dude? I just want some Oreos. No one wishes the poor. There are some orphans in the world. Thank Fort Dispier Horn. A gentleman applauds you. I don't think a gentleman applauds you from getting rid of a whore. Like, I'm pretty sure he wants the whore. Whatever, I call bullshit on that whole message, dude. The whole message is bullshit. Oh, the singing stopped because everybody's dead now. They even killed Carmen. Not my Carmen. I loved her so much. I'm gonna go this way. Pig, come back here, bitch. You made me fucking fight you. What the fuck, where'd he go? I want a fucking boxing fight with a pig right now. Down with that. No! Oh, shit! Oh. Probably having sex back there. I wanted to join in, dude. I just want a threesome. No, I don't care. Oh. I didn't get invited to threesomes. Damn it. Dude, you sound kind of like a fanatic, to be honest. Oh, shit. Forgive me when I've unleashed a status by the burning shields and the ashes of the state of stuff. Is this guy like a giant, like, monster beast that I could be looking at right now? Wow. He's able to talk to me wherever I am, so I imagine he must be some kind of inhuman monster thing. Oink, oink. Oink, oink, motherfucker. Oink, oink. I'm coming in. Daddy's home. Oh, yeah. Is there an achievement for getting all these letters? I'm picking these shit up. This shit up like crazy. Oh, yeah. What is this? What does this mean? Where am I? I just went in a circle, didn't I? Awesome. I'm really good. Believe me. Really good at this game. Sup? Sup, bitch? What? We're back in the factory? How did this happen? What's going on in my life? Okay. Get the fuck out of my way.
Do you hear me, Mandus?
No, pig, come back here.
This is what you planned.
It's not. Pig, come back here. What? How are they disappearing? What the fuck? What's up, bitch? You wanna fight me, bitch? You wanna fucking fight me, bitch? Okay. I'll leave you alone, dude. You got me. You got me. You bested me in our little wrestling match we had there. Okay, talk to you later, dude. Oh, shit! You just fucking tackled that one. Touchdown. Sacked him. Oh, shit. Just made it. Phew. That was a close one. That guy almost got us. Next time, bitch. Next time. We'll see. I'll fuck you next time. 2 minutes of these damnations. These beasts loose on the streets of come to the engine rooms. As they emerge, the three of them have a pneumatic lift, which suggests the machine's been planning this for some time. Smuggling.
Wait, so the machine is doing this?
Beast. Creature.
Pretty sure it's you.
Children?
My children, they're fucking dead, dude. Get over it. Move on. Fucking hey, dude.
She's holding on to the past. Let's go. Back into hell. Oh, shit! Child! Dude, I just got juked. That kid is like, get fucked, bitch. Yeah, man. These kids, such trolls.
I saw the detritus. This so-called progress. I saw starvation and disease. I saw rubbish floating in the harbor. We are ruiners, all of us. Something.
Cool, dude. Thanks for the advice. Appreciate it. It's getting too bright now. Seems like it might almost be too bright. Oh, whatever. Just slightly
too bright.
What's up? I've returned an angel adventure. A separate tour once more. I won't find a way to stop this man's server. Holy fuck. So everything you did in the first half of the game, time to do it again. Okay, maybe not really. But it still feels stupid. There's a door. Activate. Knock, 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 knock.
Will they be free?
Yes.
Yes, my friend. Drained and bled and freed from the prison of the flesh.
Flesh.
Free to ascend as smoke to the stars.
And the good. The worthy. How will we save them?
Show me these worthy, Mandus. Show me these good.
I can't see.
I do not see them.
Me either, dude. I can't see anything there. To be honest. Whatever. Shit. Clicking off the screen. I don't mean to. It's an accident. What? There's nothing down here? There's an opportunity to first strike and pee these cards with a large amount of water. Jam the flip. Okay. Where is that large enough object? Cogs. Ugh, a pig body. Ugh. Yes. So that's one of these. Man. Oh, fuck. Okay. Push it. Oh yeah. Got him. Good fuck, bitch. I don't even know what that was. It's in there now. It's right up in your cogs. It's all up in your cogs. Okay, let's go this way. What's that? It's pretty. Okay. Speedrunner now. I kind of want to just finish this game by the time I'm done streaming. I don't know how much more I have left. But I don't think it's much. So I don't want to do any more streams of this. I know this. I don't want a GTFO. I don't want to watch it. Oh shit. That works. I thought that was going to explode. Oh, why the fuck did I do that? Now I can't even walk in that water. Oh well. Oh shit. Oh fuck. Oh shit. Ow. That hurt me. That was a bad idea. Did I do that? Coolant pumps. Wait. What the fuck am I doing? Just grabbing things and turning them. Fucking retard. Got them. More things. Yeah, they weren't even ready for me to turn this thing. Watch out when I turn this next thing. It's gonna be crazy. Now what? Oh, look at switches. I can do switches all day, bitch. Look at this shit. Not even ready for this. I can't see. Ow, ow. Fuck you. Oh, okay. I guess I'm not supposed to do it then.
I know you, machine. I know what you fear. I will rain excrement into dicking. Your very soul.
That's what you fear.
I will destroy you.
You are two moat commanders.
My no.
Works are almost begun.
Almost begun? Maybe better for like almost finished. Whatever, Dave. I don't give a fuck. Where am I supposed to be going? Chomp, chomp, chomp. Oop. Nice. Waste that one. Blah, 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 blah. Okay. I have no time for you, letters. No time at all. The time of lettering has long since passed. Oop. Nice. I gotta collect them at least, though. Shit. Just dead bodies everywhere. No worries. What now? What now? Well, I guess I can't read a note while I'm on the ladder. That makes sense. You know, I don't want to fall off the ladder while you're reading a note. That would just be a bad show. What that shit?
I am here again.
Oh, here again.
Stairs.
Great.
Towards the red light.
Fucking great.
Sunset in the window like a bleeding sky. The horizon a slit throat.
What the fuck?
The seeping dark to drain the guilt.
Man, is you're a fucked up dude.
I am the jaguar-faced man.
Jaguar-faced man?
I am the feathered serpent. This priesthood is mine.
Right, yeah.
I can meet him. You're crazy.
Oh, jeez, dude, stop slowing me down.
I
just try to run.
Manders, my excitement is almost unsealing.
Speedruns, they can just skip all this shit.
Step this way, Professor. I will be right behind you.
Yeah, jerk my dick. Right there,
Landis.
Dude.
Landis, where the devil are you?
He's dead.
I can't see
everyone's dead.
Thing. Landis!
You're dead, bitch. Oh, man, this just
we
fucked you.
Are the pig, Professor. We are all the pig.
Okay. Keep running. What is that smokiness? What am I looking at here? Oh, shit. Whoa! The gut river. Oh, my children. Shining children. My shining stars. I love you. Stop fucking pulling out your hearts, guys. Keep those in there. Put them back. Oh, gosh dang it. Fucking kids nowadays. Pulling out their hearts all the time. They can't just leave them in the chest. No. Of course not. Disgusting.
I climb in stillness.
I gotta walk through all this ketchup. I hate ketchup. I didn't even put that shit on my hot dog.
I carry the knife of this factory.
I'm gonna pretend it's cranberry juice instead. I like cranberry juice.
I am
cranberry juice.
I will gather you into the white cloud.
Whoa, I go faster if
I
jump.
I will gather you to me.
I think.
I will take
might be wrong. That's more exciting at least. Okay, now we're wrong. Wouldn't this shit be like pushing me forward, but it's not? Well, I'm not gonna argue it. Whoa. Ghosts. Spooky ghosts. Oh, man. I felt that already. Have you just been not talking for us, Terra, because you can't think of any puns? Whoa, close your legs, bitch. Close those up. No, just kidding. Open them for me. Let me get in that ass. Oh, yeah. Oh, fuck yeah. Oh, shit. Oh, yeah. Oh. fuck. This game is so troll. Holy shit. God. Nice, I completed the puzzle again. It was a hard puzzle this time, but I got it. Woo! This is what they do when they, like, no-scope somebody in Call of Duty. This. Over and over again. I'm a professional. Fuck, this game is boring now. I've almost fallen asleep, too. Holy shit. Wait, are you saying my stream is boring? Wow. Wow. I missed you, Forrest Arrow. I was actually having a lot of fun by myself, but I just kind of thought you might have left.
My steel is built.
My steel is built.
The
Kool-Aid? Don't spill the Kool-Aid, dude. We need that. It goes with our KFC and our watermelon really well. Damn it. Fucking asshole has no respect for Kool-Aid, and that just pisses me off. Pisses me right off. Mm-hmm. I don't know how you have a voice, dude. How does it, like, this is a metal machine thing has have a voice. Might be a little boring. My stream is boring? Wow, Forest Arrow all comes out. It all comes out. I see how it is. Oh, typical. Fucking typical. Getting trolled. Getting fucking burned. Getting shit on. Going. Oh, hit myself in the face again. My bad. Apologies.
But why would you take my children?
Yeah, like, what with the children? He's like, I'm just a pedophile. I was just fucking them. They really had nothing to do with you. They were just kids. I saw them. Wanted to fuck them. What am I scared of right now? Ooh, spooky. No, oh, shit. In here. I don't know if I can pig here anymore. Oh shit. Oh, a pretty high jump there. Don't worry about it. I gotta go this way. Knock knock. Children! I love you! Come back here! Oh fucks. You gotta fucking do your chores, okay? You can't just keep running away from me. Like that. Gonna do these chores eventually. One of you's taking out the garbage, the other one's doing the dishes. Oh, there we go. What's that? What the fuck is that? Somebody whipping somebody? Buttons. Oh, shit! Lightning! Oh! Okay. A fucking lightning pig. Whoa! Holy shit, teleportation lightning pig. That's badass. Now I know what I gotta do at least. Ow, 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 shit! Slapping me. Bitch slapping me. Lightning pig is no more. I defeated him. Get fucked, lightning pig. You're no match for Mandus. I'm the man, this. I've always been the man, this. Yes. Now what? Another lightning pig? What are we looking at here? What kind of enemy we're fighting? I'll take on all comers. Lightning pig looks like a big daddy. He's my big daddy. The monkey to your organ. What the fuck? Monkey to your organ grinder? Somebody use a monkey to grind organs with? Seems
only
weird.
To save you. Only to spare you.
Yes.
I would have given my soul to spare you this world.
Pig daddy. Mm-hmm. Uh huh. Everything's just a pun or a pun setup.
My children. What have I done?
So selfish of me. Piggy of me.
I will put it right, my darlings.
Such a selfish pig.
All of my wrongs will be righted.
Probably not, let's be honest.
Sins washed clean.
No, I don't think so. That shit doesn't come out very easily. You gotta get some fucking, like, Oh, shit! I keep minimizing it. Get some Clorox bleach, dude. Like, a lot of it. Just coat yourself in it. That's the only way.
For all I have done. I simply loved you all too much for this world.
That was it. That was the reason. You just loved him too much.
Mandus.
Sorry, I murdered you. I just loved you too much.
And let me save them.
Yeah.
You may hate me, Mandus, but I have seen the future.
No, you haven't. Century, you idiot.
Let me tell you this. A far greater
the Trump's presidency. You wouldn't believe who they elected president. What the fuck? That was crazy. Spooky. Oh, lightning pig's back. Lightning pig, you'll never take me alive, bitch. Oh, fuck. He's invisible. I can't see. Lightning pig, fuck you. Where am I going? Lightning pig, get fucked. Oh, shit. It's a maze. It's a maze. It's amazing. This part is amazing. Whoa. I did it. What the fuck? What's going on? Nice. Final boss. Yes, I am touching my toe. My nose started. Fuck, shut up. Started itching just now. What is happening? What do I gotta do? Do I gotta cut my wrist right here? What's this guy tickle my asshole? Whoa, they're all holding like a piece of cake up. Nice. Okay. Get the fuck out of here. This place is stupid. What? What do I do? What? What is it? What is it, game? What do you want me to do? What do you expect of me? What is it? Am I just supposed to hang out here? I think I gotta go around. Why is it slowing me down so much? Okay. What's the point of that? Some bullshit. I'm gonna get teleported by the lightning pig again? I have to do that maze shit again. Contract the swine flu. I'm gonna start doing Peter Griffin laugh every time you make a pun. That's your punishment. It's my bad impression of Peter Griffin. Deal with it. Deal with it. I need some more water. I think that's probably the problem. Should I pause it and get water, or should I just try to finish the game? Because I don't know how much I have left. Okay. What is this? Whoa! Whoa! What the fuck? It's like a fucking drill thing. Drill dildo. Drill dildo. The harmonics. Did I do it? I activated them all.
I have you now, creature. I will.
I have you now. Fire! Explode.
It's time to end this madness.
I don't know. I don't know how, but I'm gonna do it. But watch out, dude. It's gonna happen. What am I doing? End the madness by doing something. Maybe I gotta go back down. More water. I'm so close though, dude. I'm so close. I don't wanna put in the intermission if I don't have to. Seems silly. Whoa, there's somebody out there. It's like a pig, baby. Oh, never mind, there's not. Definitely 100% is not anything out there. I think I gotta do something here. Oh shit, ah, my eyes, oh fuck. It was so dark and now it's so bright. Fuck. Ah, shit. Okay, sleep through that, Forest Arrow. Some of that booty. Enoch Edwin Oswald and I. Okay. Is that like Me, Myself, and Irene? It's the sequel.
Madness.
Sounds like, it sounds pretty good. Listen to your rhythm, living on the street. Oh shit! This guy's in the Matrix! I don't want to pull him out now. This world sucks, it's got pigs everywhere. Man, I got distracted with the Arthur theme song and then I don't even know what's happening anymore. I'll let you out of there, buddy. Don't worry. Just kidding, I won't, because Matrix is probably fucking awesome. Go to the girl with the red dress, dude. That one guy made her. He knows what he's doing, dude. That shit is clean as fuck.
I am no more evil than you.
Yeah, you are.
We saw the same thing. To save humanity, ridding them of their painful, pointless lives.
Okay, dude. Makes sense. Seems logical. I'll go with it.
For your children, man, do not speak.
Am I just walking for the next fucking hour? Oh my gosh, that's such a good game. 10 out of 10, IGN. Whoa, shit. Sticky keys turned on? What the fuck? Wait a second, I got exit sticky keys. I didn't think I even had sticky keys anymore. Okay. Everything tastes like pig. It's just nose pig. It's all the machine knows. That would suck. Is it like raw pig or cooked pig? Probably like raw pig. It just feeds pig into their bodies. Nice. Am I at the end? Nice. Sweet. We did it. Oh, shit. Don't you hate it when the automatic door doesn't open in time and you run into it and look like an idiot? Try to do it again. Oh, shit. See, it's so fucking awkward. People need to, like, calibrate their automatic doors better. You just, like, go to a store and you try to walk through the door. But then you walk right into it and everybody's like, what the fuck? Stupid idiot. It's like, it's the automatic door's fault. I had Windows 10. I don't know how sticky keys came up. Windows 17, 2017. Copulated? Whoa! Is this some, like, fucking... trying to brainwash me. I like it. George in the jungle? What? I'm gonna watch out for the trees. And starved and beaten and murdered and enslaved. Mm-hmm. This is your country. Tell me about it. Oh, I know. Pigs of you all, and they will bury their scalps into your ribs, and they will eat your hearts. It sounded cute until the last part. Burying their snouts into your ribs just sounds cute. I'm just like, oh, this is gonna snuffle me. Disable sticky key shortcut, apparently. Whoa, dead children! Ah, my eyes again! Fuck you! For your children. Think of the children! Think of the children! Ah. Pig children. The piggers. What am I? Oh, dude, I do get a haircut in this game. Awesome. Haircut time. I've never gotten a haircut like this before. Whoa, it's like a roller coaster haircut. I'm not gonna grab on the bar though. I'm gonna put my hands up in the air. Hands up. Haircut, hands up. Okay, boy. There we go. What do I do? Oh, sweet, dude. Afro, please. Please give me an afro. I would appreciate that. Yeah. I was just getting a little antsy, pressing shift. I don't think holding shift is one of the shortcuts for this one, though. Because I've been holding shift to run in a bunch of games. So I don't think that's... like holding shift. Yeah, that can't be. Also, that doesn't really make any sense because people hold shift while they type. Yeah. Nice. What a beautiful game. Just a masterpiece. It was amazing. I lay there and watched the god I had created. Jetson shit. At the end, when we were cold as a stone, totally Jetsons. His body broke. That's what it makes me think of. When the lights were nearly all extinguished, we heard in the silent distance the man pig singing to one another. Aww, that's then, beautiful. As the last lights were gone, so cute. And we lay together in the deep, they drifted away, and all was silent. Such a silence I have never known. Because I have fucking kids, and the kids keep me up all the time, fucking heart, yammering on, fucking we kids. Lay together, embraced never have forever. Silence. I heard, miles above us, the sounds of the city turning over in its sleep. Mm-hmm. The church bell ringing out. And in that moment, the new century was born. Oh, so this was 1999 then. Maybe it was 1899. For sure. Oh, there's my dead children. Goodbye, dead children. Talk to you later. Have fun with the pigs. The pig parents. Pig fathers. Yay. Did I do it? Is it over? Is it over? Did I do it? Yeah, we did it. Woo! Now we just gotta watch the credits. Awesome. But now, well, I'm probably gonna finish Alien Isolation before I start another horror game. But the next one I do after Alien Isolation will probably be Soma. And that one's supposed to be pretty good. It's made by the same people who made Amnesia originally. Yeah, look forward to that. Or don't. I don't give a fuck. Beautiful music. Just makes me want to dance. Makes me want to grab my partner, spin him round and round. Given form? It's dissociated. That's kind of funny. It's a funny way to do the credits. Soma? You ever heard of Soma? Soma, 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 Soma. It's like the underwater one. And I'm considering at some point doing Outlast. I'm not sure if I will. It seems, I don't know. I've seen a bit of it, which is kind of like... I have Soma, yeah. I have Soma right now. But I don't want to... Yeah, I'd like to beat Alien Isolation before I start something else. Because I've had Alien Isolation like on the back burner for so long. It'd be good to finish it. Yeah. The man pigs evolved from sketches committed to paper by. Okay. Oh, got me. Oh, you got me. You roasted and toasted me. Didn't see that one coming. Got him! I should have bet these nuts. Oh well, missed opportunity. I'll forgive you. Hey, if the song's ending, the credits should be ending at the same time. Pigsar? That guy's name is Pigsar? That's amazing. Nice. And part of it lays upon the workers, but starts up pressure. And appears sharply the cluster from the waiting grave. Leon Trotsky. Trotsky. Because it's like pigs trot. That's hilarious, dude. They threw that pun in there at the end. Nice job, guys. Keep the dream alive, dude. Keep it alive. Ugh, yeah. Okay. Are you going to do something? Clean your nostrils before a stream? Dude, it's impossible. It's impossible. It's not going to happen. Never going to happen. Okay. Oh, shit. It's doing a thing. Okay. Well, I guess that's the end then. So, thanks for anybody who watched. Thanks for watching Forest Air, as always. And for making the puns. It just really livens up the stream. It really just makes me... question my sanity. I mean, love what I do. Also, thanks for the nose jokes. Wouldn't be the same without them. We'll stream again tomorrow. I'm not sure what I'll play. Yeah, not sure. I'll think about it. I'll think long and hard about what I want to play. But yeah, anyway, see me later.